Obviously, we're living and working in unusual times. I can't stress enough that businesses need to follow the governor's executive order